So what we're gonna do now is rinse it a little bit, take out all the lignin bushes. If there's any sticks or roots out there, we can pick it away. You can see here what kind of moss we're using. This guy we call husmossa. We translate as house moss. We got these levels on him. Got one there. Yeah. That's one of them. And the other guy is looking like this. Wall moss, eller väggmossa, as we call it. Looks like this. I think I also heard kammossa. Yeah, that's how it looks like. What we're gonna do here is just rinse it out a little bit, take away all this stuff. Yeah, and now get it in here, and you can feel like the long drag or the Swedish cup or whatever, long groove, what are you calling it? Get some more in here. Anyway, you can feel how much can it be and how much pressure you should place on here. You don't want it to get stuck on top of the other one, on the moss. Okay, compress down all the way. So we keep on filling this up. Too hard, not too loose. That's it. Something you have to get some experience to get the feeling of how much needed. That's how it's gonna go, and we're gonna keep on filling this whole log up. Then we're gonna pull these sticks out, and hopefully it's gonna be enough. Yep.
Ready?
We're ready.
Okay.
The sledgehammer. Give it a few ones and then looks good.
And afterwards, we put down the log. Where it's gonna be. Just make sure. Fill up. You see this gap here. Get really tight in there. We won't let any air through those cold winter nights. start over again. Mouse in the notch. Yep.
Klart den där tar emot en jobb.
Yeah.